Hello again. I'm back with a question from Midnight Nightmare, asking, what is your opinion on Plushy Trap? Well, he's okay, I guess. He's like a mini version of me. He's very annoying. When he doesn't get his way, he just starts screaming and crying. Then I get in trouble for it. It's funny though, I'm always the reason he's screaming and crying.